Hello everyone. Welcome to 7. A newly discovered naked eye great comet on its way. Say hello to Comet Nishimura. It's been a few months since the so-called green comet and a few years since Comet Neowise. But it now seems that the newly found Comet Nishimura could be visible to the naked eye at night during September 2023. Right now the comet is shining like a 10th magnitude star, a relatively easy target for backyard telescopes. It could become more than 100 times brighter. Forecasters believe the comet Nishimura will brighten to 3rd magnitude in mid-September when it passes by the Sun inside the orbit of Mercury. This would make it visible to the naked eye from rural areas. Officially called C2023P1, the comet was discovered very close to the Sun on August 11, 2023 by Hideo Nishimura, an amateur astronomer in Japan, according to Starwalk, and confirmed by the Minor Planet Center on August 15. Comet Nishimura is taking a tour of the zodiacal constellations. It will move from Gemini into the constellation of Cancer in late August and early September. It will traverse Leo in the middle of September and then visit Virgo in the second half of September. The comet will reach magnitude 4.9 on September 11. This is bright enough to see C2023P1 with the naked eye. So here's your chance. The comet is visible in the constellation Leo in the hours before dawn. It will brighten a few days after reaching the perihelion, but it will be difficult to spot as it will be closer to the Sun. On September 18, C2023P1 will reach its point of closest approach to the Sun, called perihelion. It will be at a close distance of about $0.90 from the Sun. At this time, C2023P1 brightens up to 3.2 magnitude visible to the naked eye. Although it's currently not bright enough to see with anything other than a large telescope, Comet Nishimura is predicted to become bright enough around September 11, 2023 while it's in the constellation Leo. It will be close to the crescent moon and Venus. The comet is only about 12 degrees away from the Sun, so we don't have much time to observe it. Discover C2023P1 at sunset in Virgo. People in the northern hemisphere can see it best. The comet's closest approach to the Sun remains the possibility of it breaking apart, so keep track.
The next bright comet after Comet Nishimura is expected to be Comet C2023A3, better known as A3, a long-period comet with an orbit of just over 80,000 years. Astronomers are monitoring a newly discovered comet. Nishimura may become visible to the naked eye in mid-September. Don't miss your chance. Thank you.